six-man tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 781 pounds, the Province.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
At a combined weight of 422 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa and The Miz Taraj.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Impressive young talent, the future of this business.
Incredibly skilled, but also incredibly narcissistic.
It's okay to be narcissistic when you back it up.
And representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
Well, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae have been doing a very good job of warping this young man's mind.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Austin Theory has never been happier or more fulfilled. Austin Theory has reached all new heights under the guidance of The Way.
But right now, Theory needs to carve his own path.
Tornado tag rules as both sides face off in the ring.
Things promise to break down in a hurry, Michael. The question is, which team is better prepared for the chaos?
Two! It's still hanging on.
The frustration might be starting to set in.
Kick lands.
Superstar's preparation,
physical conditioning, and mental focus. You can't take anything for granted when you're up a fall, down a fall, or it's top one.
I don't think you use the rope-a-dope technique.
Let your opponent expel all their energy in the first fall.
Can he do it here? And they're still in this. Bang!
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
Clothesline!
AJ Styles looking a little out of his element.
The arms are hooked. Tiger suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Stiff forearm shot.
Vicious. Downright savage club right there.
Attacked in the midsection.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Oof, down the midsection. Arm trap.
Endless knee strikes. Ooh, what a measure.
Breaker.
just all take a moment.
That's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this.
The Ciampa was right on target.
Punch right in the head.
What? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Close fist connects.
Looking for the victory. Two.
And he scores a ball there.
Producing a trampling. Oh, he's got him up high. The fallaway slam. There it is.
Strategy is here, Cole.
There's some power behind that punch.
Picture perfect drop kick.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
And the time.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Liam Elliott.
Leg is hooked.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Look at this! Suicide dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and very dangerous.
Will it be?
This is a show of confidence.
Now let's get another look at those six superstars going head-to-head and toe-to-toe.
Here are your winners, Tommaso Ciampa, The Miz, and Austin Theory.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.